Hello and welcome back. We now discuss an example from probability. The question is, if probability of A is 5/9, then the odds against the event A is. So we have to find the odds against ratio. Now we have been given probability of A as 5/9. Now the numerator indicates the number of favorable outcomes. The number of favorable outcomes, and the denominator indicates the total number of outcomes. So this is the total number of outcomes. So in other words, if we have 9 outcomes, so out of the total of 9 outcomes, 5 are in favor. So 5 outcomes are in favor, and hence we could say 4 outcomes are against. And we have been asked the odds against ratio. So therefore, we could say the odds against ratio of event A is, now against is 4 outcomes, so we write 4 is to, now in favor there are 5 outcomes, so the against odd against ratio is 4 is to 5, because in case of odd against ratio we always mention the outcomes which are against is to the outcomes which are in favor. So the odds against ratio is 4:5, and hence the correct answer is option A.